I have some sad news. The magnificent Sphinx macaw, known to children as Blue from the animated movie Rio, has gone extinct, as well as 7 other beautiful birds. 150 to 200 species of plant, bird, insect, and mammal are going extinct every day. I am a 72-year-old disabled Vietnam veteran with a modest income. I have borrowed $6,000 to place ads on Facebook and pay for my videos. I just refinanced my house to pay for ads in the 6 largest newspapers in the United States, asking for people to organize and join the largest demonstrations in the history of the world to fight climate change, plastic in our oceans, and this great extinction event. I could lose my home. I'm asking you to use everything at your disposal to help organize the September 12th, 2020 worldwide demonstrations. Please send my videos to everyone you possibly can and do whatever else you can to get these videos seen around the world. If you have sympathetic, rich, or famous friends, ask for their help. Ask your newspaper to write an article on this. If you're in the United States, get this information to every single possible person you can around the world. Try to get your TV stations to do a piece on this endeavor to help organize these demonstrations. We are all in this together. Please share this video. The children are counting on us. If you haven't watched my first video, please do so now and share it and send the URLs to everybody else you can think of and do whatever you can do to help. If you've shared it before, please share it again. Write letters to the editor and op-eds. You can make this happen.